Oh, hello there, children of God. It's Jamie again. Happy New Year! Have you ever thought about the importance of water? What we do with it? Like, we bathe in it, we drink it, as I was just doing, this is delicious, by the way. We swim in it. That's one of my favorite things to do. Did you know that water is a huge part of our bodies? Our bodies consist of 60% water. But did you know that some water is even more important? Water can make us new, like a new year. Every year, people make New Year's resolutions, like losing weight or being more responsible with money. Hopefully, people also intend to do more Bible reading and praying. I myself need to do a little bit more praying. But you know, this doesn't always work. As humans, we make mistakes and sometimes completely blow it entirely. When people try to improve themselves or get a new start, they tend to crumble once things get tough. It's difficult to do things on our own. If we try to operate with sheer willpower or personal intent, we really mess up. We need something more to help us. We know, though, that we have access to someone who can make us new. We get a fresh slate, like a new year, fresh slate and a fresh start when we turn our lives over to God. God transforms us from the inside out. He has the power to change us. Today in our Bible readings, we talk about baptism. This is where the water comes into play. Baptism is a very special and amazing blessing that is a gift from God. Maybe you were baptized as a baby, or perhaps you haven't been baptized yet, but will in the future. I myself gave my heart to Jesus as a little girl, but I didn't get baptized until I was much older. The special thing about baptism is that our sins are washed away. Baptism uses water, but it's not the water itself that does the job. It's the Holy Spirit that does it. Baptism is much more than just taking a bath and washing dirt off our bodies. It's remembering that Jesus took our sins when he died on the cross. And because of that, he can wipe the sin off of all of us. His death makes us new. Of course, we're still going to make mistakes. We sin every day. But God will always forgive us. God will always give us a chance at a fresh start. When we remember to think about baptism, we recall how God has adopted us into his family, and he loves us. He takes away all the bad parts about us and makes us new. God will always be there for us. So even if we don't keep our New Year's goals, or you feel like a mess up, or you don't know how to start over again, remember that God does the work for you. On our own, we're pretty helpless and most likely will fail eventually. With Jesus, anything is possible. And we know that we can trust him to give us a clean slate and a fresh start. It's a wonderful and refreshing thought for a new year. Let's say a prayer to give thanks to God for always giving us a clean slate. Dear God, thank you for your blessing of baptism. We know that because Jesus died for our sins, we are given a clean slate and a fresh start by washing us clean when we sin. Help us to remember that you have all the power and that you will always be with us. We love you, God. In Jesus' name, amen. See you next week. Bye-bye.